on the defendant. Because he has been incarcerated in the propaganda of the prison structure on the issue of the cold thing, yes. And I must say here that it has been a real didactic and pragmatic experience for the young brother, as you can see by the look on his face. Can I get a witness? Oh, yes, Lord. And I must say that both physically and geographically, if he be sent to the bowels of the community, I said, if he be sent to the bowels of the community, the manifestation will be much too much for him to resign. Arrest my scrotum.
Are you serious?
Oh, yes.
Oh, Mr. Stewart. Man, the last time I saw you was, only 3 months ago. I said if you ever showed your stupid face in my court again, I would put you underneath the jail, didn't I?
Yes, Your Honor.
Well, did you think I was playing?
No, Your Honor.
I'm considering postponing your case for a few months, just to let you think about how you're wasting my time and the taxpayers' money. But since you've been so ill-represented by the propaganda of the court structure, I'm going to have a sympathetic decapony on this case. Dismissed.
Your Honor.
Thank you.
And you get out of my court before I send you away. Next case.
Docket number 1406, Roscoe Kent versus Elvira Kent, Your Honor.
That's right, Judge. Fry him. Put him under the jail.
Your Honor, I don't have representation. Could I get the Reverend Pimp Daddy to be my lawyer, too, please? Reverend, my sister, she'll work it off the fee for you, man, soon as she gets better.
Come on.
You're sweating in there, kid. You're not as tough as you think you are.
Yeah, well, thanks for getting me out, Walsh.
Me? You hungry?
Nope.
Well, I am.
The monkey ain't no joke. So you wanna mess with the goat? Boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. The monkey ain't no joke. You better leave him alone. He's homegrown.
I thought you were supposed to be working.
I quit.
I'm sorry?
I said I quit.
Oh, I see you quit. Then maybe I should quit trying to help some little street punk make something out of his miserable life. What happened to the job I got you at Cluckabucks?
Yo, Walsh, they had me in a giant chicken costume, handing out coupons. That's not me. It didn't go on my image.
What image? You don't have an image. You're unemployed, you're invisible. You're not even a statistic as far as the system concerned. John, a job is a job.
Yeah, tell that shit to them white boys downtown.
So you're gonna have to try a little bit harder. Hey, it doesn't matter if you're cleaning shit houses, as long as it's an honest buck, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I ain't cleaning no shit houses.
Just take a look around you. Is this it, John? This gonna make you happy? You're gonna be happy with this the rest of your life? You tell me what it is that you wanna do.
Maybe a cop like my father.
Come on, you don't have what it takes. Talking about your father, let me tell you, he was the
best damn cop there ever was. And he's dead, so what does that say about cops?
Well, not too much according to you, but he was a cop. He was my partner. And he saved my life. You understand that?
Well, you're stupid. Because you're here and he's gone.
I can't help that, John. I can tell you something about your old man. I could remember, we're sitting on Steakhouse.
Oh, God, that again.
What about Seymour? What does he do with his life? Drugs? Play cornbread? Who's he got to look up to? You? You're too involved with yourself. Go ahead, turn your back on me like you always do. Hey, John! It ain't gonna fall from the sky. You gotta work for what you want. Fuck this bad lady. Yeah, man.